textiles, the ones that I wove. Wouldn't you think my pay went pretty good? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who could buy everything? Look at this trove, iron and coal. How many mines can Great Britain contain? Look at the maps, you would think not many on this tiny thing. But they've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got long hours and not enough pay.
You want time off? You're fired.
They don't care, no big deal. They'll hire someone new. I want to be where the rich ones are. I want to be the rich ones, owning all those factories and telling people what to do. Using your hands, you don't get too far. Technology is required for quick assembly. Coal, steam, electricity, petroleum, and new machinery. The spinning jenny, the power loom, the factory system where they hire the poor with little pay and too many hours. Industrialization. Two generations ago, there was no CH, there is a steam locomotive. In child labor, only happened on the farm. Industrial revolution. Without you, there'd be no automobiles or airplanes or mass-produced clothes. And labor unions would be non-existent, because everybody would be farming their land. Nobody would be addicted to their phones. Industrial revolution, you are the true MVP of the 19th century. We thank you. Industrial revolution.